Triplicane is one of the oldest neighborhoods of Chennai. It records back to the Pallava period. Among the many heritage attractions in the area is the oldest mosque of Chennai, Wallajah Big Mosque. It is located on the Triplicane High Road. It was constructed by the then Nawab of Arcot, Muhammad Ali Khan Wallajah, in 1769. The mosque took nearly 2 years to be built. The family of Nawab of Arcot was the second largest princely family after Nizams. They ruled the Karnataka region of South India from 1690 to 1855. The ancestral family is known to generate a climate of mutual tolerance and secularism that is proudly being carried on to this day.
Our family has donated lands for 800 mosques. Also, very interesting fact is for more than 340 Hindu temples and 100 churches, all these religious places stand today.
Wallajah chose his first advisor, a Hindu man, Raja Makhanlal Bahadur Khirat.
So he owned 2 ships which used to take the pilgrims from here to Mecca and Medina. At the same time, he was very generous enough to also encourage and promote various events and things for people of other faiths. And similarly, the rulers from different faiths, they also donated lands and they gifted land for other faiths also. So this was India. And then of course history shows us how the division happened politically. A communal division happened by certain third-party vested interests.
The mosque is currently being regulated by the 8th prince, Nawab Muhammad Abdul Ali Azim Jah. The mosque is the largest and considered the principal mosque in the city. The mosque is an active place of worship. There is a constant flow of visitors as the mosque is situated in one of the busiest places in Chennai. Uzu is the process of cleansing yourself before performing prayers in the masjid hall. The hall can accommodate almost thousands of devotees. This masjid also runs a madrasa for 25 boys of 5 to 10 years of age. They are taught to read Quran and narrate namaz. Speaking to Bashir Ahmad, he said the masjid has various qabr of the ancestors of the Arcot dynasty. The latest being of the father of the current prince. The mosque also has the grave of a member of the Indian Union Muslim League, Qaid-e-Millat.
I'm coming from this mosque for a few years. It's very big mosque in this area. 5 times prayers more here, we'll do 5 times prayer. Festivals like Eid al-Jumma, we used to pray here.
The mosque has been under renovation for the past 2 months. It is gearing up for the upcoming Ramzan in the month of May. In this world of communal tension, this Wallajah Masjid only imparts harmony and peace. The people working here are 50% Hindus and rest Muslims. With this extraordinary heritage site, I, Ananya Datta, with camera person Naman Yadav, are signing off for Good Morning Chennai.